soul incarnates the fear on the outside. It's their inner thoughts and actions which land them in hell in the first place. That being said, bring me my soul.
Okay. Well, Retina 100 here. Obviously, you can read that in the fucking corner. So, let's record Reincarnation, the final happy hour, again. I just recorded it, and it had a nice, nice little bug. Yeah, I had to restart. Yay! Anyway, so, to clear things up, I didn't record a lot or anything in this last few weeks because I was busy with work and, yeah, Skyrim. And being sick. I'm still a little bit sick, but yeah, whatever, that's why I'm sniffling it. Shit. So, yeah, I'm a lazy fuck. This game came out, I don't know, beginning of November? I can't really remember. It had some problems on Newgrounds, and after these problems got fixed, I kinda forgot about it, and played Skyrim. Fucking game, really. What the hell? Anyway, let's play!
The Reincarnation is in this building. Time to begin my evilness.
So,
there is a paperclip attached to this piece of paper.
What's in here?
The trunk is locked, and I don't see anything of interest in the cab of this vehicle.
Just fucking break it open.
This is not the Reincarnation I'm looking for. It's just a filthy, weak-stomached drunk.
Yay! Let's take the sponge. What does the drunk guy want?
I sure could go for some food, water, and something for my headache.
Go home? Don't drink that much? Don't be a pussy? These are all options. Let's take this, let's take some chalk.
It says Mears Light. I'm sure it tastes like urine.
Nice little joke. I like that one. Let's listen to some music. So what's in here? Burnt patty.
Yay.
And in here?
Aha! There's my Reincarni behind the bar. Now what have you done wrong, you worthless soul?
What an awful day. I lost my job, got splashed by a puddle, and to top it all off, I broke my phone right after I fully charged it. I'll be drinking here until I run out of money. So keep 'em coming.
Oh god. That poor guy. I mean, come on. It's okay that he lost his job, but getting splashed by a puddle, that's just too much. Fucking pussy. Give me your money. 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 Money, money, money. Money? Money. Money. Money, money. Okay, fuck you.
Oh, can you feel the evil?
I'm going to steal your glass.
Maybe I can't take the phone from him while he's sitting right there.
Money? Money? Money, money? Money? Go suck it. Yeah. Let's change that up a bit from $2 to something a little more expensive. Just a tad. And you better don't freaking... Yeah, you better work this time. So, let's fuck wrong door. So, we have the glass that we need, we have the patty that we need the medicine. All the other rooms don't have the medicine, so it must be here. Where is the question? Dun dun dun! In the boxes? Boxes? No. In the trash can? No. E? No. Oh, I know. It's in here. No, it's not. To your all surprise, it's going to be in here, in the locked trunk. Surprise, right? Don't take me wrong. I love that game. It's great. It's just so obvious. Way too easy. Way too easy. Well, anyways, let's get that drunk something to drink.
I'd get up and thank you, but I'm still feeling sick. Did you find the other things that I asked for?
Yeah, here's something to eat. Jump away, buddy.
I'd get up and thank
you. Yeah. And here's the medicine. Knock yourself out.
Wretched human. I hope you wake up feeling as bad on the outside as you do on the inside.
Let's rob him.
Oh, look. He has a phone on him. Yay.
Boom, 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 boom.
This phone has no battery left.
Ah, I wanted to call a fucking prostitute. I want my prostitute. Drink and go. Drink and go. Drink and go. Okay. Drink and go. Drink and go. Oh, you better don't. Come on, please don't. Please. Drink and go. Drink and go. Come on. Is this fucking bug? Please work. Fuck. Well, that means I can replay all of this. Still here. Fun. Yeah. I'll see you once I'm here again. Bye. Okay, I'm back again. Let's see if it works now. Let's fucking hope it works. Or I'm going to punch someone. Drink and go. Drink and go. Drink and go. I'm not very patient right now.
Fuck, me,
finally!
Barking.
Yes! Oh, that's what's supposed to happen. Fuck, finally! Okay, go in, go out. Take this. Let's go to the freaking toilet again.
This phone has no-
Shut up. Let's call a prostitute. 5-5-5-6-1-2-3 Prostitute! I want my prostitute.
Hey, I'm at the bar, and I'm looking for a good time.
Prostitute, I can't wait to see my prostitute. Fuck!
I got a phone call to meet a guy here, but I don't see him anywhere. Can I get you a drink while you're at it?
Sure, I'll take something.
Kill it!
He may be a tad too woozy to notice that evil deed, but I did. Time to die, Reincarnie.
I'm feeling kinda dizzy.
They drape drug! Okay, let's kill the Reincarnie. Let's kill the Reincarnie.
Things are beginning to melt in there.
Let's kill the Reincarnie. Reincarnie.
This freezer is driving me nuts. I better fix it if I want to keep this job.
You go bye-bye. Bye-bye. And I'm not... I repeat, I'm not going to say that stupid joke that Arnold Schwarzenegger did in freaking Batman.
How ironic.
No.
Frozen to death, only to spend an eternity burning in hell. How evil.
No, John. Yeah, so. I want my bad credit card. Anyway, that was Reincarnation, the final happy hour. And yeah, I had the bug again. I don't know why that bug is happening. I really don't know. It's kind of annoying, but whatever. The game is nice. Voice is great, like always. I love the guy that makes Wiles' voice. But yeah, that freaking bug is making me go insane. Crazy! Anyway, it's a fun little game. I think it's too easy. Yeah, way too easy. But whatever. If you like this video, I hope you like this video, please leave a comment or a like. If you don't want to leave a like, then don't. I'm always happy to see some comments. If you like the game and either already know the series or don't and are new to it, give it a try. The link will be in the video right here and in the description. If you really, really, really are a Reincarnation fan, you can buy merchandise on their site. The link will be in the description and in the video too. Click on it and you can buy shit. Like plushies, t-shirts, I think stickers too. And you can buy yourself a ticket as a beta tester for the game they are working on. A huge game for Reincarnation. So, yay! Let's hope this game will be a tad harder, not that easy like the little shorts. Yeah, so, I hope you had fun. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!